When firefighters received notices of potential layoffs from the city of Kalispell, KAJ brought you both sides of the story.
A binding arbitration agreement awards Kalispell firefighters with higher salaries and benefits, but Kalispell city officials now say they can't afford it.
They are considering layoffs in the fire department.
If the firefighters want pay increases, we're going to have to reduce the number of staffing.
We deliver all sides of the story. That's why KAJ is Flathead News. Fair, accurate, to the point.